shoulders, knees and toes. But can you show where all the endocrine glands go? They secrete chemical messengers known collectively as our hormones. The hypothalamus and pituitary glands, the thyroid, parathyroids and thymus, the pineal, pancreas and adrenal glands, the ovaries in a woman and testes in a man. The pituitary gland may only be the size of your average garden pea, but it's the master gland in all of us, supplied with information from the hypothalamus. The hypothalamus and pituitary glands, the thyroid, parathyroids and thymus, the pineal, pancreas and adrenal glands, the ovaries in a woman and testes in a man. The thyroid and the parathyroids in your neck keep the levels of energy and calcium in check. The thymus gland produces thymosins, the pancreas glucagon and insulin, the pineal gland melatonin, and the adrenal glands adrenaline. The hypothalamus and pituitary glands, the thyroid, parathyroids and thymus, the pineal, pancreas and adrenal glands, the ovaries in a woman and testes in a man. Changes that occur in puberty are regulated by the testes and ovaries. The hypothalamus and pituitary glands, the thyroid, parathyroids and thymus, the pineal, pancreas and adrenal glands, the ovaries in a woman and testes in a man.